showing you how to do an Oreo prank. What you will need is a spoon or a knife, toothpaste, and an Oreo. The first thing that you would do is you would take the top of the Oreo out, and then you would carve a circle in the middle of the icing, so then you have a spot to put the toothpaste in. Then you would put the toothpaste inside of it, and then you would put the top back on. And then you'd give it to anyone. I have my dad.
What is this?
And I'm gonna give him an Oreo.
That's terrible.
And that's how you would do it.